read a book recently about Harry Haft, the boxer. He's he was Hungarian, and he survived the Holocaust, but he was basically a bare-knuckle boxer in the concentration camps. So like he was, they would sit on the Jews fighting each other to the death, and he like basically won every fight. Moved to America after, became a professional boxer, fought Rocky Marciano, give him a good fight.
Wow.
So, is his fucking story fake now?
Where's that movie?
Yeah, it's just disrespectful.
And where is that movie? That's fucking insane.
Oh, it's a crazy story.
Oh my God.
I'm just glad Stallone didn't
get the role. Already Stallone. I like Stallone, man. I dig it. He does.
Are you an Arnie or a Stallone guy?
Oh, don't. Now, you see, my first movie...